Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. Today I'll share with you where to get free social media icon sets for WordPress. First we have the Genericons, which is a free and GPL licensed icon font created by Automatic. To use these on your site, the easiest thing to do is install and activate the Genericon plugin, then go to Appearance, Genericon to choose the icons you want to use. Our next one is Font Awesome. This is another free and open source icon font for your WordPress site. You can either manually add them or use the Better Font Awesome plugin. Next is the Flat Social Media Icons by Best PSD Freebies. With this, you can just download the set and then upload them to your website by going to the Media and add new from your dashboard. Number four is Geekly, which comes with 40 beautiful icons, and they are in 512 pixel dimensions, so you can customize them as you need to. Number five is Free Colorful Icons, which are simple social media icons that are available as a PSD file. Number six is Flat Social Media Icon Set, which contains either square or circle variations for you. Number seven is 40 Social Media Flat Icons, and they have 40 icons to choose from, and it has four different sizes. Number eight is Free Flat Social Media Icons by Infused. And these icons come in full color and light transparent for darker backgrounds. Number nine is the Hex Icons Pack, and this showcases popular social media icons in a hexagonal shape. Number 10 is the Retina Ready Circle Flat Icons, which are Retina Ready and they come in PNG format for you. Number 11 is the Vector Polygon Social Media Icons, and this contains 80 polygon icons for you to choose from. Number 12 are 20 social media icons, which are beautiful icon set that are in 80 by 80 and in PNG format. Number 13 is Simple Flat Social Media Icons that come with PSF and PNG file formats and comes with 20 icons. Number 14 is 24 Free Flat Social Icons set that contains AI and EPS file formats for you. Number 15 is the Social Media Icons that come in light and dark, and the package has 89 social media icons. The last one is the Social Free Media Icon Set by Hugo, and this contains 8 icons in a PSD file for you to use. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.